going to come to a school that was established. So we had the Earls of Kildare, the Kings, and then later the Lord of Kildare. So Lord and Lady Kildare in the 1700s got on very well. They had 19 children. Then he died, might have been a bit tired, and she married the schoolmaster and went on to have a further 3 children. What a lady. So they decided to open a school